29 states in our India. And I want to tell you states and their capitals place-wise. Here is Kerala. Its capital is Tiruvannamalai. Here is Tamil Nadu. Its capital is Chennai. Here is Andhra Pradesh. Its capital is Amravati. Here is Karnataka. Its capital is Bengaluru. Here is Telangana. Its capital is Hyderabad. Here is Maharashtra. Its capital is Mumbai. Here is Chhattisgarh. Its capital is Raipur. Here is Odisha. Its capital is Bhubaneswar. Here is Jharkhand. Its capital is Ranchi. Here is Pashchim Bengal. Its capital is Kolkata. Here is Bihar. Its capital is Patna. Here is Uttar Pradesh. Its capital is Lucknow. Here is Madhya Pradesh. Its capital is Bhopal. Here is Gujarat. Its capital is Gandhinagar. Here is Rajasthan. Its capital is Jaipur. Here is Punjab and Haryana. Its capitals are same Chandigarh. Here is Uttarakhand. Its capital is Dehradun. Here is Himachal Pradesh. Its capital is Shimla. Here is Jammu and Kashmir. Its capital in summer is Srinagar and in winter is Jammu and Kashmir. Here is Sikkim. Its capital is Gangtok. Here is Goa. Its capital is Panaji. Now we go to the seven sisters. Here is Assam. Its capital is Dispur. Here is Arunachal Pradesh. Its capital is Itanagar. Here is Nagaland. Its capital is Kohima. Here is Manipur. Its capital is Imphal. Here is Mizoram. Its capital is Aizawl. Here is Tripura. Its capital is Agartala. Here is Meghalaya. Its capital is Shillong. Thank you.